What's good, y'all? Look, before we get into the video, make sure y'all go follow me on my Twitch. That's twitch.tv/RellGot. Come follow me. Come show some love. I will be gaming and live streaming. So y'all come through and show some love, man. Love y'all. Let's get back to the video. I'm gonna get this back, then I don't know you. This popped up on my recommended, so I'm getting to it, man. MIDWXST Bluffing. I ain't really one for love, but I might give it a shot. Never show what I've been going through, but it's been a lot. I ain't one for conversations, don't lie to talk. But these memories are stuck in my thoughts. I cannot get you out, I need. To be honest, I thought it was gonna be like some trap rap type stuff, but the way it's sounding, it sound good. I'm more into like songs like these instead of songs talking about people they kill or like their ops and all that kind of stuff. Like, I'm more into songs like these when it comes to the US. UK, that's different. I'll listen to their shit. Need you right now. I can't let you down. I suffer me no time. Anxiety's on time. I've been losing all my fight. Whatever is lifting him up, I'd be scared, bro. Like, bro, my anxiety would have been, man, I was like, bro, what the hell? I don't want this shit to end. Don't want this to be in the past us. But it's really hard to think, it's really hard to open up. I didn't ever think I'd find a person that I fall in love with. And I don't want this to end, but I don't want to play pretend. I'm fighting it faster. I'm tired of love. I don't want to hold a discussion. See through your lies, your bluff. We've been fighting it faster. I'm tired. I like that part. He said, I know you won't change, but I gotta see it through. A woman would expect you to change, but would not change herself. Don't get those type of women, bro. It's not every woman out there does that, but a majority of women out there do that shit. They will want you to change, but when you let them know, hey, I think you should change this about yourself, they'll look at you like, who are you? You're not my mom. You're not my dad. You ain't put no ring on my finger. I ain't got to change for you. You love me for who I am. But they would not love you for who you are, and they expect you to change and deal with it. Not every woman is like that. So all the females, I barely got any females watching me. But the ones that do watch me, y'all can't say I'm wrong. I'm not directing it towards the females that are subscribed to me. But the females out here in the world, that's how they are, bro. They expect their man to change, but they won't change nothing about themselves. Gotta run that back. This shit takes toll. Try to show you, but you ain't pick up the clothes. You won't change, I know you. But I gotta say it though. Cause I know what it's a god. I'm tired of good tune, MIDWXST. Good tune. I'm gonna have to check out more of his music, man. I'm digging the vibe, bro. I know he a youngin', but hey, this day and age, bro, the youngins, they taking over, bro. They taking over. They got a passion for music. Once they get in that boo, they start talking about they put their soul into their songs, bro. They put their feelings into their song. There's nothing wrong with that. For him to come out with a song called Bluffing, I think this was on my birthday. He dropped this on my birthday. And I'm just now reacting to it. It's the 12th. He dropped this on my birthday, man. Yo, MIDWXST, I'm rocking with you, bro. Music like this, I love music like this, bro. It gets a better understanding of who the person is. I understand where you're coming from, bro. That's in the video, y'all. Let me like this. I'm gonna be a part of them 6,000 likes. 50,000. You had 60,000. I'm not even. Nope. I'm gonna round that up to 60,000 views, my boy. You had 60,000. I'm gonna be a part of them 60,000 viewers. It's your boy Rell. Yeah, make sure y'all like this video. Don't forget to subscribe. Good tune, my brother. Keep dropping shit like this. Honestly, I'm reacting to it. Let me subscribe to him as well. Now I'm gonna need to know subscriptions, all. I'm gonna need to know when he dropping. And I'm gonna follow him on the gram, bro. I stay blessed. Don't forget to subscribe, click that bell. Y'all make sure you check out the video below, man.
Rell's reacts. Young nigga. Young in his career, bro. Dope energy, sincere nigga as well, bro. I think that cut channel fire. I think the cuff shit fire just because he's a little younger, and then you can get a younger perspective on a lot of the young music that's going on right now in the city. Like cuff fire. Jesus. Looking in the mirror, but I can't tell what you go through.